7L173. Wait, final reflection. What the whole chart is. And yeah. Oh, and anime. I had to. Make a trial sequence, make know how to use Photoshop, how to use a storyboard, no, how to do a storyboard and do the animation for it, yeah.
There are a couple of important stages in there, do you remember what they were?
And the structure, yeah, just the, I had to look at the themes and symbols in the film. I had to do the did the presentation.
Yeah.
Explain what just present what I what I'm going how am I going to do it, like the work. Because it's a simulation of the workplace environment. A simulation of workplace environment to do it, but normally you don't do right you don't physically. Do it, but you just say it verbally instead. I just show myself, but I know how to do it. I learned on time and take feedback. When necessary, and I'll be more professional about it. It's teaching you a simulation of the workplace environment. So yeah. Is so you don't get fired and you know how many hours you have to do and not do this all. Yeah, to not get fired, to not get fired and do it on time when they ask. It's due on a certain date. You need to know how to do it so that you don't work at a big company, you know how to do someone else's job. To show meaning in the work of the topic, things and symbols.